What's up, everybody? Episode 13, let's go! Alright, so if I remember correctly from a guide that I looked at, if I hug the wall here in this forest, I will see a couple monsters that I need to get drops from. Looking specifically for, I think this is it, Grendel, I think. But these guys are kind of strong, so I don't want to take them too lightly. Hundred HP, weak against earth, wind, and ice, I think that was. Earth, wind, actually, is that ice, wind, and holy? Let's draw some doubles quick. Status effects. Okay, silenced. Now, if I just blind him, it's pretty safe that I could just draw tons of doubles if I need to. Sleep's okay. Gives me time to draw. Could use three full sets of double. Possible. Ouch. Yeah, I better cure. One more, maybe. Yes. All right, Squall, revive her, please. More dueling. Curing. Just going back and forth between Punch Rush and this other one. Booyah. Easy and predictable combos here. Should be almost dead. One more, have a half a second. Yes! Decent amount of experience. Dragon Fang, nice. With abilities here. It's been a couple days since I played. Card mod, okay, keep going. Yes. Might as well. Yes. Let's combine all of our doubles into one spot. Give me all your doubles. All your doubles. Zombie right now is at 35. Shell gives protection against everything. 2% for 11 shells. I guess that means it's like 1/5. So basically, out of that, at 100, I would have 20% protection. But. Fire damage. Okay, so here. Okay, so that little thing right there, that's ice. And that one down there is earth, and then down over there to the bottom right, that's gotta be, I guess, holy, or light, or... But if there was light, wouldn't there be a darkness? I don't know, it's been a while. Fire, ice, lightning, earth, poison, wind, water. I guess holy. Or light. Okay. So, anything else to change up here? Ooh. Elemental attack. Thunder. Yes. That works. Quistis. Sleep on her basic attack. Sleep on her regular attack. Isuna on her defensive. I Actually, blind might be more useful, because sleep is just going to wear off when it's hit again. But blind is also only 13% chance. Sleep is 100% chance. Let's see if I can improve this here. Nope. Okay. Even though I've only fought one battle in 11 minutes here. I meant to do something else. Another one, okay. I think I need more than one Dragon Fang. I mean, I need probably a few. Uh-oh. Is that an instant kill? Okay. Still get experience. Dragon Finn. 6 AP for that fight. I need to find more of those, that's pretty good. Weapons monthly. Dragon fin spider web. Ooh, I can upgrade his fists right now. So I have spider webs and dragon fins. Ouch. Degenerate again. Sweet. That's pretty cool. Tools from items. What is this? What is the treatment command? I don't remember what that is. Is that new? Maybe just like a status healing type of ability. I'm gonna work on that one though. Let's see what I can do with this thing. Nothing yet. How often do I use tents? He's always going after Priestess. So bright today. Not quite in the yellow. One more. I'm going to leave Quistus low, so if she gets hit, she'll be able to do Degenerator. Now she should be in the yellow. As long as she doesn't get hit again, should be able to kill it. Really? Okay. You serious right now? How about sleep? How about that? Okay, thank you. I used like 18 Phoenix Downs. Now where are we? Close to card mod. Doom. I think I want Doom. HP Junction. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Connell has the HP junction. Ifrit has the HP junction almost done. So I'd like to get Christus with the HP junction. Oh well, whatever. Okay, I guess I'm fighting one more. Double the double. Doubles. Come on. All right, that's fine. Not fine. Okay, can I get her a turn, please? Thank you. Just in case it doesn't work. Alright. Let's do this. Really? All right. Double on myself. Put it to sleep. That probably won't even work. Yeah. Alright, what are we looking at here? 12,000 something? 13,600, okay. Double up on the doubles. Let's see what Blazaga does. Probably better just to use two blizzards. Yeah. Okay. Protect, protect. Get him back up. Thank you. put everybody back into yellow. I better make sure Squirrel's safe. Come in handy if I really pops. This is a madhouse here. AP. Much better, easier fight than the Grendels. Was I working on that one? I'll take that. I really need another HP junction. But only two GFs that I have it. Alright, so I'm going to spend the rest of the next 10 minutes or so for this episode just fighting stuff. And then we'll go into the garden next episode. Are these Bell Hellmels? Yes, Blood Soul Bell Hellmel. I want more zombies. Damage doesn't wake him up. Sleep and berserked. That's useful. Good. Wake up. What? That doesn't work either. Great. This is great. This is awesome. Blinded, berserked, and slept. Furious. Missed. Okay. Finally dead. instantly dead. That was quite an annoying fight. We got here. Card mod. Bomb fragment for one of my weapons. I need some turtle shells, I think. Good to have, but those cards are not infinite. At least not while I am not cheating anyway. So let me do one more battle just for fun. And let me switch out my abilities. Give him the card, because he's the only one who has it. Take somebody else's GF for the item. Thank you. Alright, let me see if I can card this geezard. Nope. Works better at low HP. It might. Yes, or maybe. Folks, I'm going to call it there for this episode. I didn't do much story-wise, but made a little bit of progress. Thanks for watching. See you next time.